January 24, 2023. Sesame Workshop co-founder Lloyd Morrisett dead at 93. Sesame Workshop co-founder Lloyd Morrisett, who famously got the ball rolling on Sesame Street, is dead. Lloyd died Monday, according to Sesame Workshop, but a cause of death has not been revealed.